So, my chef, who's in the middle of a health crisis, he basically cooks for us. He's been in the kitchen for 40 years. He's had his own staff. He's from the Bahamas by way of Turks and Caicos. And he woke up this morning, actually for the last 5 days. He loves me so much. And he loves us so much that he cooks for us every day. And he's gone 5 days in pain. And he's so fucking passionate about just feeding us privately. He's been suffering for 5 days. So now, this is the first day I'm able to give my wife some good energy. And what the first time I had a conversation with my wife to clarify everything. So you know what, chef? I got you, baby. I got you. Let's just say, let's go biblical. Test the water before you put your feet in, Jesus. Hey! 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 What? What? So, we all have heard the saying, happy wife, happy life. Let me show you happy wife and happy life. My wife is happy, so this is me. What? This is the happiest food delivery of all time. Now, if you don't know what I'm doing right now, that's called a twerk. Oh, what? Twerk. You better get motherfucker. Follow me, all right? Show some respect. The Gibsons, the